Hello, 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 and yo, 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 Liam Funny Man signing in. Welcome back. Let's play Puyo Tetris. Last time we kept flopping on against T, but. Not gonna let this get in my way. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I guess it is from perspective. Exciting, that's one way to put it. That's a Zul. Cool. A boom. Do 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 do. Shows how much I know about this. But hey, I. You're tearing me apart, game! Yeah, I think I'm doing alright. I'm not sure. Darn it! I never back down. Forget it.
We should overtake X very soon.
Hey, T!
No time, Ringo. Let's hurry.
T, why won't you answer me?
I know, right? Some things will never be answered. Oh yeah, I completely forgot that pressing down to descend Puyo descent racks up your score. Yep. This is not gonna be possible, is it? Yeah, I know. I was thinking about the next Puyo, plan ahead. Yeah, I suck at that, so. Though Try that again. No. Yeah. Ugh. Darn it. Don't expect me to get 75,000 points on this. I don't think that's ever happened to anyone. I mean, who programs these trials? Chuck Norris? Not humanly possible, apparently. This just proves how unforgiving puzzle games can be, even if they are extremely fun. Unforgiving these games can get. I think I'm almost done. Next time on Puyo Puyo Tetris, get to take on X. See you then.